adding by observing number patterns. Here is an odd number series: 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, etc. If we observe the terms, the pattern is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and so on. Now, if we add two consecutive odd numbers like 1 plus 3, 3 plus 5, and so on, we get the sum as 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Each of these sums are 4 more than the previous sum. Let's now look at the even number series: 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, etc. The pattern is 2 is the first term, then 4, 6, 8, and so on. If we add two consecutive terms in order, we get 6, 10, 14, 18, 22, etc. Each of these sums are 4 more than the previous sum. This is quite interesting.